Why did we get it? Jackie? 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 Jack Hi. This is the first time I'm talking in 4 days.
That's not true.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Good evening. Welcome to 1991. Let's transport ourselves now to the back streets of New York City at 12 midnight. This evening will be full of entertainment for all of you. The models, all of whom are graduating students, will be wearing clothes from Fairview Shopping Center and other various boutiques around the West Island. In our first scene, there will be two prizes of $20 each. Please keep your ticket stubs for the drawing at the end of the show. We will now give you an inside look of the fashion show. Thank you. From the recently opened The Gap in Fairview Pointe Claire. The Gap offers everything from jeans to jackets. The Gap's reputation for good quality and service is no secret. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Thank you.
And Linda Cherminero. The clothing worn provided by Dalmy's kids in Fairview Point Blair. The boys will be wearing corduroy pants, blazers, and plaid shirts. Linda will be wearing an Angora bolero with coordinated skirt and blouse. Or make a statement. The Looking Glass clothing carry imported from Bali.
I'm in love.
Styles varying from casual to dressy. As you will see in this scene, Natalie and Letizia are wearing clothes from the new Cruzielle collection. Although Selection Madame has a reputation for sophisticated and mature clothing, the girls in this scene will show you how to really get down while wearing these fashions. If you bring your ticket stubs to the boutique, we'll give you a 10% discount. The boutique also offers party dresses that are perfect for this Christmas season.
Do it.
Monsieur Alali est accompagné de sa fille Sarah, habillée avec une robe à fleurs cacharelles. Jérémy, lui, est habillé d'un ensemble Newman. Monsieur Alali est habillé d'un pantalon Newman et d'une chemise Ferragamo. Merci.
In our next scene, the models will be wearing a selection of clothing from Fairweather and Tip Top from Fairview Point Claire. The gentlemen are wearing sweaters and pants, and the women sophisticated dresses. Here are the news for the fall fashion lineup. Plum, cognac, rust, mustard, and olive. An explosion of color has hit Tip Top's fall collection.
Thank you.
In this scene, the models will be wearing clothing from NRJ. NRJ is situated on the corner of the Trans-Canada Highway and St. John's Boulevard, directly across from Fairview. NRJ specializes in denims and exclusive nap-nap clothing imported from France. Presently, NRJ is having an enormous sale on everything in the store. This is a great opportunity to get that Christmas shopping done.
Thank you. intermission?
In this next scene, what? Models are wearing Esprit clothing from the new franchise in Fairview Point Square. Esprit provide casual to dressy clothes for both men and women. Esprit clothing has been praised for its quality, therefore, there's no reason to further describe it.
Thank you.
with me.
Will be a 15-minute intermission. Drinks are being sold outside. I'd ask you to please refrain from bringing any drinks into the auditorium. In this scene, the models will be sporting ski wear from Intersport in Fairview Point Claire. Names such as Columbia, Jaw, and Patagonia fill up the shelves and clutter the slopes with color. With the purchase of any Sun Ice product from Intersport, you'll receive a free ski lift ticket at Mount Orford.
Chateau. At this time, there are available at Le Chateau. The cruise line, for those of you who need something comfortable for travel, holiday wear, and formal wear, a Le Chateau specialty.
Go, Monica!
Thank you.
like that audience participation. In this next scene, the models will be wearing clothing from Tip Top and Fairview Point Claire. The models will be wearing sports coats, suits, and ties. A greater variety of colors and fabrications are available in this fall's sports coat selection. Tip Top has introduced a new three-button single-breasted styling. The big news in the suits in this fall is the color, gone with the predominance of blues and grays. Thank you.
Thank you.
My companion for the evening, Mike, is wearing a black tuxedo with pink. Underneath the traditional white vest, shirt, and bow tie. A special thanks to Clubhouse, a classy franchise in Fairview, for participating in our fashion show. In the last scene of the night, you'll also be seeing tuxedos from Classy.
My beautiful co-MC, Lisa, is wearing a black fitted dress. The girls in the grad seat will also be wearing grad dresses from Boutique Manon and Camille. If you've been keeping an eye on your program, you'll notice that we've reached the robotics scene. The unique style of choreography goes according with the clothing from Un Deux-Trois in Fairview Point Claire. All of the girls in this scene are dressed in holiday wear. Please take note of the exclusive Kukai black and burgundy crushed velvet dresses worn by Sandy and Vesna. For the next 2 weeks, if you bring in your ticket stubs to Un Deux-Trois, they will give you a 20% discount.
What?